8 years since a gunman walked into an Orlando nightclub and opened fire. 49 people were killed on Latin night at Pulse, a popular gay club. It is the deadliest attack on the LGBTQ community and one of the worst mass shootings in America. The city of Orlando holds an event every year to honor the victims, their families, survivors, and first responders. It starts with ringing 49 bells to remember the number of lives lost. The city is also holding a Remembrance Day blood drive.